You do all this, where are guards?
That is one very bad case of malaria. We'll split up for now, but later you'll find me at Mike's bar. I know a guy who can give you medicine, okay?
Rough diamonds, only currency worth shit around here. Don't take paper money from nobody, I wouldn't use it for toilet paper. You do work for the UFLL, you get paid in stones.
It's okay, one of my guys, not so smart, delivers case of diamonds here yesterday. Dumb fuck sticks case somewhere in the camp and then gets shot and faced back in town. Maybe you killed him. Anyway, if you go outside and find the diamonds, they're all yours. Case has tracker you can home in on with your compass. If you smart guy, you go buy medicine first thing. Don't be screwing around with malaria. You should go have a drink at Mike's bar. Lots of independent contractors there. Get yourself healthy. Come by the front's office in town. I'll introduce you to Kakumba. Then we talk.
Hey, open door.
Watch it.
Yeah, what?